She's an 8th century English saint,
and she is the patron, wait for it, of ulcers and rabies.
Of what?
Ulcers and rabies. Who's her writer? We were standing looking at the book. The patron saint. I've got the book. And the mad dog bites you. I'm all set. And there's a painting of Rubens, is it? Yes, and there's a Rubens painting of her being ferried with some Willibalders. And she had brothers who were also kind of borderless men. They went to found monasteries in Germany. So she was an English woman who founded a monastery in England of monks and nuns, which they had, the double monasteries. And St. He was nipped off to Germany to found monasteries there. So she's a grand woman, but somehow it was nothing more romantic than ulcers and rabies.
Jeez.
But there we have a patron saint.
Well, you know, it's
hardly wait for you to tell Tim Parkinson.
His father was born. I was born on his birthday. He's the same. I think I told you that.
No, so there are four of us.
Yeah, and the reason we're here, we came here because he was in Anzio. He was in the Navy. Uh-huh. And he was at the invasion of Anzio.
Right, yeah.
And I was born. And he didn't see me for like a year. Of course, I heard that growing up.
Yeah, you didn't see you. Maybe I would have returned, you know what I mean?
So finally, when we came,